Coach, an interesting game today. Your team was behind by 22 in the first half, but you managed to almost turn it around the second period. What do you keep from today's appearance of your team?
Yeah, we were down and we fought back, but it's just disappointing. You know, to fight back and then to lose a close game, not to break the margin and come the other side of it. So yeah, it's disappointment for us.
Από η δευτική ήταν η λέξη που χρησιμοποίησε τρεις φορές ο coach της Ομόνιας. Επανήλθαμε, παλέψαμε τόσο κοντά, αλλά ήταν απογοητευτικό που δεν μπορούσαμε να κάνουμε την ανατροπή.
What was the problem in the first half? And Ομόνια had such a bad presence. And what exactly did you change in the locker rooms in the halftime? And your team was a completely different team in the second part.
I think the problem at the start was that we let their guards get to their right hand, and then we couldn't on defense, and we couldn't organize our offense. And then in the second half, we just played quicker offense, more aggressive offense. So that worked for us.
Ρωτήσαμε τι πήγε λάθος στο πρώτο ημίχρονο και τι βελτιώθηκε στη συνέχεια. Μίλησε ότι αφήσαμε τους γκάρτους να πάρουν τα σιούτ, να βρουν το χέρι τους. Στη συνέχεια ήμασταν πιο επιθετικοί και καταφέραμε, κάναμε την ανατροπή.
And one last question, coach. You're new in Cyprus. What's your impression of the league and the team? Ομόνια is a club with a big fan base, although in basketball the support is lower, as in football, for example. What's your appearance, your feeling so far in the club?
Yeah, Ammonia is an excellent club. I really like it here. And Cyprus basketball is a good level, very good level, physical, well-organized team. So it's nice, yeah.
All right, coach, thank you very much and wish you all the best. Thank you very much.
Ο προπονητής της Ομόνιας, ο Ιρλανδός, ο Πάτρικ Νέλσον, ο οποίος είπε ότι μου αρέσει εδώ, είναι οργανωμένα. Καλό το επίπεδο του μπάσκετ παίζουμε.